Big Brother has a special reward for you, courtesy of Showmax. You are to select four other housemates who will join you on a movie date in the executive lounge.
Maria, Emmanuel, White Money, and Tega.
Guys, this one weak me, oh. Maybe the normal or the maybe that one I come here going to. It weak me, I weak. My body calm down as I did with on so. My body calm down, finish. Ah, while I wear bone straight. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If this is your first time, came at the absolute right time, please do want to hit on the subscription button. Thank you. If you're a regular viewer, you know I love you so much. Without further ado, let us talk about what has been happening in the house so far. I'm going to take you all on a journey right from the head of house games up until what has happened so far. But let me give you guys headlines. There has been a strike for three housemates. And then again, Nicole Rose and Emmanuel shock us because she's not picking him as deputy. Thirdly, the whole nomination process, how it went, who nominated who, and the ones that shocked me. Guys, let me just do everything now. First of all, the head of house game started. It was so exciting. If you don't follow me on my Instagram lives, like, what are you doing? What are you doing? I'm going to leave my Instagram handle on the screen. So guys, be coming on Instagram to follow me, because when something they happen, I just used to go live impromptu like that to show you guys what's happening. So people that were on my live, they witnessed all my reactions firsthand. That's how the head of house game started. Of course, people were going, first of all, Big Brother wicked, do no, Big Brother no wicked. It made the game interesting for us because the obstacles this time around was crazy. Like, you go and be solving puzzle in obstacle, you go and be busting balloon in obstacle. Of course, the water thing, all those ones are normal, but that puzzle one got me, sha. Moving on, they played and played. It was Liko Rose that emerged winner. At some point, it was looking as if it was Pera and Liko Rose that were winners, because Liko Rose stopped at 16. Then when she threw the other six to go and put it in number 21, it turns out that the buzzer went off. So we thought that one didn't count for her, but it happens that it actually did count. So it was confusing. Oh, is it Perry or is it Liko Rose? So obviously Liko Rose won the head of house, and we're all thinking, oh, she's going to pick Ima. She's going to pick Ima. We're now even predicting who will Ima pick to share the room with him. Now already said maybe Sasuke, you know, just a thing. We know, say these people get plan on their own. Moving on, that was how we went to the nomination process. Now, this nomination process, yeah, before they started, people that now started warning them that all the people, they've been flouting the rules, even went as far as reading the section 19 of the 19 of the this, oh, flouting rules. Next week, people are doing begin play video. I say, yes. He played the video with all those their sound. I say, yes. Once you don't see people that play video, you know, say something will happen. Zwa la kate. Zwa. That was how people that played video, as he played video, that Perry and Maria and I be the coco for myself. Now, so all those person, they remove mic. Oh, remove it. Take it off. Take it off. I saw, yeah, on a day, don't break today. On a day, don't break. They don't serve on our breakfast. I mean, anyways, they had that. Then JMK entered the jacuzzi with her mic, like her transmitter. She used her enter swimming pool. Sister, he said, no, you think matter. Shoe. Nesha also said she was intentionally, deliberately, and all deliberately spoiling the Big Brother microphone. So because of that, she too, they serve her breakfast. So they all have one strike each. Moving on, they now went ahead to do their nominations. Now, this is the shocking part for me. Michael nominated Angel. Angel nominated Michael. I'm like, okay, is there a beef that is going on and we don't know about? Like, what are we not aware of? Is it that Jackie B has complained so much about Angel and Michael wants Angel to go so that thing will fit getting Jackie B? Or is it that Angel is like, oh, since this boy need a degree, give me face, make himself go. What's up, you guys? Oh yeah, I'm gonna start to comment, because I really need answers. This one, if you say, oh, go come, I need answers, guys. What do you think the issue is? I'll be something they will happen when me and Nunu make on a tell me for comment session. Now I'm going to go ahead and read out how the people nominated firsthand. Queen started the nomination. She chose Perry and Peace. Then Michael chose Angel and GMK. Cross picked Perry and Sammy. Liko Rose picked Cross and Peace. J Paul picked Perry and Maria. Emmanuel picked Peace and Perry. Nini picked Sammy and GMK. Sasuke picked Boma and Perry. Boma picked GMK and Perry. Saga picked Sammy and Queen. White Money picked Peace and Perry. Peace picked Queen and Emmanuel. Sammy picked Perry and Maria. Jackie B picked Perry and Angel. Perry picked Michael and J Paul. GMK picked Perry and Maria, and Maria picked Queen and White Money. Yes, Maria's choice. Why did she pick White Money? I'm still trying to understand what was happening. What did White Money do? Is she thinking that White Money is a competition as well? We're going to see that, find out all these questions, why they picked who and all the reasons in their diary session tomorrow. So I'm looking forward to that session because I really want to know their reasons. Moving on. So right now, the people who are up for eviction that are the nominated housemates are Pere, Queen, Peace, Sammy, JMK and Maria. So these six people were the nominated housemates. As you know, there's a veto power for save and replace, which Nico Rose did. Nico Rose saved Peace and replaced Peace with Cross. Guys, you know that Nico Rose had said this thing once in her diary session the last time when they asked her that who would she like to put up. She said she put up Cross the last time that she nominated because she feels like everybody likes Cross. Nobody wants him to leave. Nobody might even mention his name at all. So she's putting him up because he feels like he's a strong contender. So that was how she put Cross. The people that are up now are Pere, Queen, Sammy, JMK, Maria, and Cross. So those are the people that are up for eviction right now. If you know your fave is there, you know what to do. Go there and meet them at the point of their needs.
George is not in the business.
After this whole thing, after this whole process, Nico Rose is so hard going to miss Cross. Oh, Cross, I don't have anything against you. You know that I fuck with you. You're my G, you're my guy. It's because I feel like, oh, everybody likes you. You're a strong guy. That's why I put you up. So don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. My mind, you don't put me up, finish. They can't follow me, they'll talk. No, just leave me. Leave me alone. Which one be all these ones? We also saw where Cross was talking to JMK about it, that actually you should have seen this coming because Nico Rose told him that, you guy, I've been trying to read you, but I've not been able to read you 100%. It's just like 20 to 30%, and I don't know why that is. I really want to read you. So he feels like Nico Rose is trying to understand something about him that he still cannot understand because he literally wears his heart on his sleeves. So yes, we're looking forward to what will happen on Sunday, guys. Vote for your fave. Not to say I'm not telling her. Moving on, when they not told Nico Rose to pick deputy, everybody else, now Emmanuel, now, shoot, what did happen, Emmanuel? And so this girl shock also. She not pick Emmanuel. She picked Saga. I say, Saga, how? Like, how? Saga said yes. Of course, we all know what Saga will do. He picks Nini. And now the dramatic way he used to pick Nini is what's me. I'm even like, gosh, this boy, love no go kill you. He just big one of us. I say, who do you want to share? Robin already turned. Don't knee down with one knee. Face Nini. Picky. Come on. Can I go with my love? Go with your love. The love is doing one kind, my baby. Emmanuel was cool with it. We even thought Emmanuel was going to be like, waiting the apple. Like, maybe he's going to be shocked, he's going to be surprised. But what no surprise, though, it turns out that maybe they had this conversation because obviously Nico Rose cannot be in the head of house room if she picks Emmanuel. And you guys know that Nico Rose says she has a hard time sleeping. Emmanuel literally has to talk her into sleeping every night. And then who's going to be sharing beds with her if she picks Emmanuel to now go upstairs? So I feel like they had that mature conversation before this whole selection. So she picked Saga picked Nini. So Emmanuel and Nico Rose, then they love right now. Nothing happened, nothing shake, nothing change. I even saw them now. Nico Rose, Emmanuel, Saga, and Nini. And Nico Rose was telling Saga, see, make sure that this girl becomes your girlfriend before you come down from that HH room. I said, oh, Yana, guy, tease. Me and my guys, hey, guys. So yeah, guys, that's what's up. That's all I have for you right now. Please do not forget to follow me on Instagram and do not forget to leave a comment in the comment section. And also, let me be going to watch so that I don't miss out on any of the gist that I have for you guys. Until next time, keep it locked on Filmo's channel. Bye.